Hi, let us understand the question. We are given three compounds BeF2, Al3 plus and H plus.